Up for health coverage on the federal marketplace.
There are a few things you can do to get health care help.
Karen Stiles of our Call for Action office joins us live from the newsroom.
Karen, what kind of problems are people, you know, potentially going to be running into in all of this?
Well, some of the challenges include not knowing how or where to sign up, what plan to choose, or technical challenges with the website or phone numbers that are being used for sign up.
Karen, where can people turn for help if it's just not working for them?
Well, the best way to start the process is by going to healthcare.gov. There's a lot of good information on this site, and it is also the site that you can use for signing up for coverage on the marketplace. However, if you do not have access to a computer or are uncomfortable with this process, you can get help from navigators, certified application counselors, or health insurance agents. One of the best resources for locating navigators in Wisconsin is a website known as health.wi.org. Or you can call 211. They will also have phone numbers and resources available to help you with this process.
So this is the first day for the process, new system. What if you run into technical challenges with the website or the phone numbers for signing up?
This is likely to be a problem over the next couple of days. If you have trouble, you may want to wait a day or two while some of these glitches are worked out. You might also want to try logging on during non-peak hours, such as really early in the morning or late evening. The website and phone number will be available 24 hours a day with people who can answer questions or provide help. And keep in mind, you do have until December 15th to sign up. But if you continue to experience problems, you might want to reach out to a local navigator, certified application counselor, or insurance agent for help. And we also have resources listed on TMJ4.com. Courtney and Steve.
All right, Karen, thanks. If you still have questions, log on to TMJ4.com. We have a whole section on the Affordable Health Care Act, as well as stories on the subject and help on